And this morning we have new details about a man found shot to death.
Police interviewing anyone who knew Danny Franklin to get answers. His father found him dead in Grady County on Monday, and KOCO's Rachel Calderon is live. Rachel, are there any suspects right now?
Matt, Anita, good morning. The Grady County Sheriff says that right now they do not have any suspects, but we know that investigators were on the scene late into the night searching for clues. Deputies say Franklin was lifeless in the back of the family business with a gunshot wound. They say that they found a lot of evidence inside that home. Neighbors can't believe this happened.
It's too close to home, especially for as quiet as this area is.
Now, neighbors say that Danny was by no means troubled and worked in the family's land surveying business. Now, right now, authorities are still trying to piece together exactly what happened. Of course, we'll continue to follow this story and bring you any new information as it becomes available. Reporting in the studio this morning, Rachel Calder on KOCO Eyewitness.